Let the dancing begin.
Amy's is family owned and operated, and because of that, we're free to do as we wish. And that's something you can only do if you have only yourself to answer to.
As a mom, it's a great thing because there's really nothing out there that is healthy. There really just isn't a fast food restaurant where they can take their kids.
Every year since we started, more people have asked, and finally got to the point where we just felt like we had to give the people what they wanted. People say, I pick up my kids at soccer, they want to stop and get a fast meal. And I just feel so guilty stopping in a regular fast food restaurant that, why don't you open a restaurant? Please open a restaurant. So we're doing it.
My parents never let me go to fast food restaurants, and I always wanted to because all my friends did. It always looked really delicious, but they said it was not very healthy for me. Yeah, the idea of having a place where I could just drive through and actually eat something healthy that my mom would allow would be awesome.
Ingredients are really important to us. Ever since the beginning, we've used only organically grown vegetables and grains, nothing genetically modified, and the restaurant will be exactly the same.
And we can do what we want that way, and we can listen to people. You know, they can come in and say, hey, you know, we'd really like you to make this in the salad. And, oh, you know, that's a good idea. So we'll listen to our customers.
And for the first time, we get to really be with our customers. People will bring in grandparents, parents, kids, and the whole families will be there. And that's very exciting for us. Everyone in the company feels a part of the family. And now that family, you know, it's extended to our customers that buy our foods. And now it'll extend to the community, the people that stop and eat at our fast food restaurant.